A Gallup man has been declared competent to stand trial in a gruesome 2009 dismemberment killing. David Torrez faces murder and evidence tampering charges in the 2009 death of Frank Yazzie. His body was cut in half and found in two different locations in Gallup. Torrez had denied any involvement in the killing. He has been held without bond since his arrest last May.